Hiya friends, how are you? So welcome to our channel, OneHowTo Kids. So what we have here are different pictures from the characters of Frozen, which we can colour with these colouring pencils we have here. Look how cool they look. And also, what else do we have? Well look, we also have all of these stickers, which also feature all the characters from Frozen. We can stick them, and best of all, you won't believe this, they're also reusable, so we can use them again and again and again. So we can move it from one place and stick it in a different place if you feel like you want to move it, or if you simply want to reuse it. If we look at the back of this packet, we can see all the different pictures that we can colour in, which feature Elsa and her sister Anna. Okay, so let's open it, shall we? Whoa, look at all of this. So we have all these colours. Whoa, they look super pretty, right? Look. Oh, if you look, they have the word Frozen on the length of the pencil. Look. Oh, and that's the green colour. So we also have the colour yellow. Oh, how cool. Wonderful. And we also have this colour. Oh, how beautiful. And don't forget the colour red. Whoa, how amazing. And we have dark blue and light blue. Wonderful. I love these colours. They're just brilliant. Okay, so what else do we have? Of course, as I mentioned earlier, we have the stickers. So let's just remove them. Pull it off. Oh, there we go. Whoa, look. Oh, these stickers are just fantastic. Look, they've got all the favourite characters from the film Frozen. So you can pull them off, you can stick them anywhere you like, and as you can see, you can pull them off and stick them in a different place if you like. Fantastic! And it doesn't leave any mark either. They're ideal if you want to move them from place to place. Wonderful! Isn't that brilliant? Fantastic! So, what else do we have? So, let's have a look. These pictures that we have. Let's have a look. So here we've got Elsa and Anna, right? Aww, look how pretty they look. Oh, I love this picture. And what else do we have? Oh, it's also Elsa and Anna. But here, you can see their entire body and their pretty dresses. Oh, isn't this a great photo? Oh, I love this one. It's very funny. Oh, and of course we have Olaf. Look at him. He is great, isn't he? Oh, we have loads to colour in, don't we? Oh my goodness. Oh, this one's just brilliant. And look at this writing. It's very, very pretty. Oh, and we have this colour. And finally, we have Anna alone. Oh, there's another one. Oh, that's a great photo. Fantastic. So, if you fancy it, shall we start colouring them in? What should we start with then? Should we start with this one? Yes, why not? The two sisters. So, what do you think, kids? Should we start with this one? Great, okay, let's get started. So, let's start with Anna, shall we? So her hair colour is slightly red, so we're going to use, colouring in a light red colour, like this. So try and stay within the lines to make it nice and tidy. So we're going to paint the plaits. Oh gosh, that's looking wonderful already. So you could just use any colours you have in the house, it doesn't have to be perfect. But as you can see, this colour does work very, very well. So now we're going to colour in her lips. So let's use a nice purple colour. Oh, look, this looks very, very, very nice. There we go. So what else? What else? Shall we colour in her eyebrows? Yes, well, they're also red, like her hair. There we go. So what else should we colour in? Let's move on to Elsa. We'll colour in her cheeks. There we go, so she looks slightly flushed. And the other side as well. And of course her hair colour is a whitish colour. But what we'll do is just use yellow on certain parts so it's like nice streaks running through her hair. There we go. So we complement the white very nicely. Look, isn't it fantastic? Well, this picture is looking great already, I must say. So, we'll use red for Alice's lips. There we go. What else? So for the eyes, we'll use a nice blue colour for Elsa. There we go, it's really coming together, right? And dark blue, let's use dark blue for Anna's eyes. There we go. Whoa, so what do you think? Do you like it? So let's do Anna's cheeks as well. Just below her eyes, brilliant. Whoa, I love it, it looks brilliant. So don't forget to also paint this area here with a nice purple colour. There we go, be careful not to move out of the lines, try and stick within the lines, okay? To make it look nice and neat, wonderful. There we go. So just finish off her outfit. Brilliant. Whoa! It looks very, very nice already. So, we need to colour in everything. So, we're going to use blue for Elsa's outfit. For her blue dress. Gosh, it looks wonderful already, right? Great. Okay, and we'll grab yellow to finish off her hair, where the plait is, as you can see. Wonderful. So there's these flowers, there's a nice border going around Elsa and Anna, so just colour them in any colours you like, just to make it look super pretty, and use green for the nice leaves, okay? There we go, it's almost done now. So what do you think so far? Do you like it? Have you liked this photo, this picture of Elsa and Anna? Well, I personally love it. It's really fun to do, and because not only do we have all these colours to use, we also have lots of different pictures to colour in. So if you've liked this, please give me a like underneath, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel, OneHowTo Kids. We're going to keep uploading lots of fun videos for you to see, so hopefully see you in the next video. Big hugs, bye!